Absolutely confident that no one is going to judge me for it, that they are going to be totally supportive.
These few days we've been here, one of the things that struck me more than anything else, I think, is that In spite of all the differences in our cultures, the differences in our history, the difference in the detail, we have so much common ground in the stories that we can tell. And we haven't come here to fix anything. We couldn't possibly. But we have come here, and we've come here, as Claire said earlier, because we want to stand with you. I need a hero.
I'm the chair of the Pink Singers. It's so amazing to be here. We are having the best time in India. For a lot of us, it's our first time, as Claire said, and we've just been loving it. So, and your warm response this evening has just been phenomenal. So thank you very much, and thanks for coming to support this really important event.
Thank you. Yeah.